Hello everyone, my name is Hamsini. I am from BRS Global School Grade 3. Now I am going to show Fact Bunny Project in code.org. First you have to click on create, then you have to click on Sprite Lab. After clicking on Sprite Lab, you have to click on rename and name it as Fact Bunny. After writing the Fat Bunny, you have to click on save. I kept bunny as it is, then I added 3 sprites. One is mango, one is burger, one is apple. Now I am going to add another sprite as ice cream. And I am going to change the location. When up arrow key pressed, bunny should move north 10 pixels, similarly down and right. Now I am going to add for left direction. When bunny touches ice cream, bunny's size will get changed into 30. Then the ice cream sprite will get removed. When bunny touches sprite, I am going to add a sound. Similarly for others. When I click on run and move the bunny near to the sprite, the bunny's size will get changed and the sprite will get removed.